stick to what got her there.
It was interesting before the match hearing Martina Navratilova speak about how much more nervous she was to play her last Wimbledon final and the finals when she was in her 30s compared to when she first came on tour.
If somebody like that that can win as much as she did can get nervous, and no doubt everybody can. It's been a couple of years since Serena won a Grand Slam title.
Nice answer here.
This game will help.
Three aces in a row.